And just like that, Red Claws. Levi Randolph back in the ballgame straight away. Thought about the jumper, gives it to Ja'Cory Williams into the lane. Turn shoots with the left hand on the rim, bounces around and falls in. Straight away to Scucci. Right wing, Ja'Cory Williams, left block, forced it up into the lane, back rim, falls in. Ja'Cory Williams, back-to-back baskets. Gets into the lane, alley-oop right block, swatted away by Ja'Cory Williams on the alley-oop. The rebound had it, lost it, Lauderdale swats away the shot by Simmons. Left wing three ball, pointer is good. It wasn't pretty, but it counts the same. Three-pointer for Sir Dominic Poynter. Between the circles to the left double, left corner, Ja'Cory gonna shoot his first three of the season and he nails it. How about Ja'Cory Williams, 9 points. Scucci Smith between the circles to a cutting Malik Newman into the lane. Alley-oop right block, the two-hand slam. Ja'Cory Williams executed to perfection. Hands back to Scucci Smith, the free throw line straight away behind his back. Alley-oop left block, laying it off the glass, Ja'Cory Williams. Boy, what execution. Left block, Newman under the basket, drops it right top, Smith. Pass cross court to Randolph, left block, left hand slam by Ja'Cory Williams. It goes and he draws the foul. And little Westchester, the Knicks beat the visiting Bluecoats 105-96. Final at Capital City. The Herd go in, knock off the Go-Go 109-105.